Oranji here. Today I'm going to make my very own pair of Harry Potter Spectre Specs. As a Harry Potter superfan, one of my favorite characters was Luna Lovegood, who had a very cool pair of Spectre Specs. So today I'm going to show you how I made my own version of Spectre Specs with Infinity Lenses. So let's begin! For this project, I reused one of my older projects, the Adafruit NEOpixel goggles. I was able to reuse the trinket board and the goggles. Additional supplies I needed were a NEOpixel LED strip. I used the one with 144 LEDs per meter. I also needed silicone wire and a one-way mirror tint. And lastly, a 3D printed frame for the LEDs. Start off by cutting circular inserts for the rear lens in the cardboard and smooth plastic. The plastic is to make sure the mirror tint is smooth. You will need about 13 to 14 centimeter long strip of LEDs. The data signal is directional, so make sure you are soldering on the right side. The number of LEDs on the strip don't matter, but the more LEDs, the better the effect. This is the diagram of my wiring connection.
Once all the components are wired up, it's time to test that everything works.
I modified the NEOpixel theater chase sketch to show red in one eye and blue in the other, just like the movie Spectre Specs. Put the backing cardboard into each eye and follow that with the tinted plastic lens. Place the LEDs into each eye and run the wires across the bridge. Hide the trinket behind the socket along with any leftover wiring. Add the final one-way mirror tint lenses with the mirror facing inside.
With that all done, it's time to plug in the battery and make sure everything still works. Next comes the decoration to make it look like a true pair of Spectre Specs.
I started off by finding a picture. I traced the outline and modeled the frame shape. It took a bit of trial and error and help from my dad when I got stuck.
With all the parts done printing, it's time to finish them up. I used the fluorescent pink PLA to save on having to paint. But I'm still gonna do a bit of forming to give it a bit more shape.
Carefully dip the sections you want to form in hot water. This will soften up the PLA and you can shape it the way you want. I made the frilly bits curved so it didn't seem so flat.
To get a closer look to the movie, I printed and glued a star pattern onto the front. That's it, you have your very own pair of Spectre Specs. They look especially nice in the dark. If you like this video, please give me a like. And if you really like this video, subscribe to my channel, Purple LNG, and check out my other projects. Also, click the little bell icon to get a reminder of my new videos. Well, that's all for now. See you next time.